that you look down. Performing without group member Ben, Vocal Point crooned their way into the top 10.
I'm swooning. You guys are such a cute little rat pack.
Things are going well for us so far, and when Ben gets back, it's gonna be even better.
It was a tough couple of weeks in Australia. My dad actually passed away. He had leukemia. It's been a little bit difficult to come back, but I think it's something that my dad would be proud of. He loved watching me sing, and being part of this is something that he would really want.
That time's just holding me down.
We're singing Footloose this week by Kenny Loggins.
Ben seems to be doing really well. He came back ready to work and grateful for our support, which was really humbling to us. So we feel like it's a tribute to Ben.
Been working so hard.
We absolutely feel a responsibility to keep our song really positive, to keep Ben in very good spirits.
Whoa. I'm happy with the decision to come back. It's just good to be busy and involved in a schedule like this, but also we're all good friends, and I know that they're there for me at this time, too.
We got to turn you around.
The stakes are a lot higher now in the top 10. The competition is just so heated right now.
You know, the stage is going to be a little bit of a new experience. I'm a little bit apprehensive just because the guys have done it before and I haven't. I just don't want to mess things up.
Back together again, performing their take on Footloose from the new movie in theaters now. Here is Vocal Point. Performance. I'd say what year that takes me back to how old I was, but I'd be embarrassed to say it. Ben, what did you think?
I was in my 40s and I enjoyed it back then too.
You look remarkable.
Oh, thank you.
It's amazing.
Just a couple weeks in Los Angeles and I'm looking good. That was some of the first real rock and roll I've heard out of the a cappella groups, and Ross, you were belting it. Like, that was so fun. That's cool. I like that stuff. Keith, the falsettos you keep popping out there is just, that's really giving a lot of energy to it. Is it the baritones that are singing like the kind of guitar, almost like a baritone guitar line? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Well, we're glad we have Ben back, because that's really adding a lot. We missed you, and I mean, we don't know you, but we missed you anyway. And it was a lot of rock and roll going on, and the bass was totally perfectly in time. Bum, 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 and that made it really work. That's hard for a cappella groups to do. You see them try that, fail, and you just try that, and you won. So nice work.
Yeah. Sarah?
I think Kenny Loggins would love that performance. You're exuding the essence of the song. It's sort of this innocent poppy version of rock and roll, and I think you guys did that really, really well. Ben, welcome back. Yes, we're so happy to have you, and I know that all your brothers here are really happy that you're here. I also wanted to say it was just grooving a lot for me. Robert and Tanner, my vocal percussionist and my bassist. Well done, you guys. It's just a lot of fun to watch you perform. Thank you.
Sean?
I enjoyed it. I'm going to tell you, Jake, you're sick. Seriously. But this is what it's all about, diversity. It's about showing different characteristics, different sides, different voices, different everything. With each song, so far, you guys have shown at least 20 different personalities. And you've made the crowd go crazy. You made us go crazy. You made the people on TV, I'm sure they're dancing in their pajamas and Hello Kitty pajamas right now, listening to you guys. Like, seriously, it was so much fun, and I enjoyed it, guys. Great job.
Thanks, judges. And we'll find out if Vocal Point will be calling this stage home again in just a minute. Thanks, fellas. The judges are already putting their heads together to make a critical decision. Four more groups will be tapped to perform on next week's show, but for one, the music is about to stop. The sing-off. Hold that note.
Amazing to have our full group together again, to finally be able to sing how we really feel like we can sing. So it's really good to have Ben back.
Yeah, Ben!
Good to be back.